interesting. I'm getting more questions about anal sex these days than I did get throughout my 30 years of my career. So here's my answer. Any couple who would like to engage in that sexual position to know that never ever to have anal sex and then vaginal sex because of infections. Otherwise, if both are pleased, no problem. Use a lot of lubricant. There are lots of nerve endings around the anus, and have good sex.